quite useful for going over. But sometimes when they're right up against the mountain. Check over here. That's a rabbit. Okay, let's check over this side then. Now, I definitely did have two types of tree. There was oak and whatever those ones are. But I didn't have that great big area of... It almost looks man-made, doesn't it? Archway. In fact, I'm going to put some torches on it. I don't know how, it's probably God knows how many miles from my house. But both sides, of course. So give that glow from a distance. And this side, of course. I need to make some more. I'm gonna get this. Come on. I didn't have any wolves. Dramatic compass, I haven't got any iron. I think you need iron and... Is it redstone? Yeah, I think so. Nice to see pigs, because that's... I mean, they're all over the place anyway, but... Just I feel like I'm... Water amphitheatre. Okay. Now I've been, I think, what's that? That's, did you see that? That little bit of smoke coming out from over there. I think there's something just died. Now I think my instincts were to go this way. Down. Sun's starting to go down as well. That's not what I thought it was. Sinusy zombie somewhere. No, actually the sun's kind of getting higher. It's not gone midday yet. Damn, I don't like these trees ever. Makes it really hard to see where you are. And easy to run into a nasty. But there was a lot of this sort of area where I was. Mind you, one of the nice things about having a bed is you can basically, you know, wherever you lay your hat's your homecoming, or wherever you lay your bed, so you can start again. I quite like this area actually. Okay, there was a lot of stuff around here. A lot of baddies. Oh, we got sheep. Now, I can't remember if, well, I don't know actually. It's not I can't remember, it's an actual, don't know. If, when you're creating a world, if large biomes means that you're going to get a lot of really big mountainous things, or it just means the each of the areas, the different biomes, is big. I have no idea. Actually, I think what the compass points to is where you spawned. I think I was on the edge of the wintry area because when I went and when I chucked a bucket on that lava, I honestly can't remember. Because I haven't made it, I haven't edited it or anything yet. Because I'm not sure there was anything particularly interesting in it. Or amusing. Now I can get that bit of. Shouldn't have jumped then. Wasn't necessary. Have to get started, isn't it? Okay. Oh, the sun is going down. I was wrong about the time. So that noise is evening, I think, as well as. It's like night to me. No, it's evening, it's not night. Hot topic. Oh, what's this? What the hell that was on about? That chops it pretty damn quick, doesn't it? Right, now. I want to stick near mountains, because I was definitely near mountains. Well, two mountains. Well, I have to say, I'm not concerned about my situation, because I've got got food aplenty. Got armour on, got a bed. I can always, I've got stones and stuff with me, so I can always quite easily make more food. It's going to be luck though, running into my home. So these dense trees you can't see really. Hey, what a jump. Very well timed. sort of had a map, I'd be seeing myself crossing some places opening up. I wish I hadn't poured a bucket over that lava now. At least that would have been a good landmark. Maybe we're at a volcano. But, hems the brakes. There's the sun. Still quite low, isn't it? Yeah, oh, it's, actually it's going fairly quickly. There's a very... It's not a bad place, actually. I mean, what I could do is kind of start again, but in a different area, and then later on make a map and go and get all my old stuff back. I don't really need the sheep so much now. And it's not like I've lost anything apart from some iron. Ingot, some iron. Yeah, some iron. I've got, you know, armor, I'm wearing it. Of different flowers, but I haven't any room to carry them, so. What are those ones? Oh, I've got room. What is that? Allium. I don't need to be carrying all this rock, so I could get some. Now, where's that rock? Okay, just want to make sure I don't pick it up. Get some of this white light. This light. There we go. Oh, what are these? Tulips? Don't need to be carrying gravel. Pink tulip. So I've got alum, azure, blue, or blue, I don't know. I guess it's blue. Okay. Can you, like, ask for loads of different colour flowers? Different colour tulips and stuff, I mean. Right. Wow, this place is pretty rich flower-wise. But it's Minecraft, not Gardeningcraft, so... And if it was Gardeningcraft, I wouldn't be playing it. Ooh. I quite like these big plain areas because you can see things around you. I wonder how much of this map I've actually explored. Now this looks kind of familiar-ish, but then mountains. Wow, I'm hungry. Wow, do they only... If I had two pork chops, I'd be pretty full. Oh, which I am. So, I suppose that... Makes sense. Another pork chops, of course. And pork chops. I think, you know what I'm going to do? I think I might start again. And then sometime in the future, head back. What was that? I just picked up an egg. I'm guessing so. String, that's not. What did I just pick up? I don't know. Doesn't matter, does it? Right. Because I've got sheep out, I've got cows. Oh, I did have my stuff from the dungeon, of course. I'd like that back. Like my name tag. Even though I don't know what the hell you do with it. And my armoured saddle. Which, again, I'm guessing you can ride something with it. You could ride, I mean, there's more sheep over here. I haven't seen any desert areas, so just saying biomes wise. See anything of interest, you might as well grab it, mightn't you? If you've got the root. Sheep around here as well. Not really. So I'm starting to go down. I don't think I'm anywhere near my home. And to be honest, I'm not terribly attached. That's a bit of a dodgy. No, it's not shadow, it's light. But right. Now, this is going to be a lot of mobs. Actually. No. Dark really soon. No. I can actually sleep now if I put the bed down. So I'm going to put the bed down. Thank you. No? Don't want me to leave. You gotta go. Right, this is nowhere near. Okay. So I'm gonna look for a suitable place and start anew. Start afresh. Well, it saves me editing that other video as well. Because if I did go. Ooh, some iron down there. Oh. Can't carry it. I don't need dirt, so there we go. Oh, don't know if spiders are dangerous or aggressive if they're in shadow. No, I don't. Ooh, I don't like spider. Right. Okay, there's a bat around here. Which, damn! Stop this lag nuisance stuff. Say Notch, sweet game out, but he's not developing it anymore. Someone else is. Is this going to? Oh, it is. I can actually. No, it's not. It's going to be a dead end, isn't it? Hello. Yeah, this could turn into a temporary home, couldn't it? It's going to be easy to wall off. Actually, let's get the put that down there for the time being. Right. Now.
No.
Yes. I'm seeing sheep around this area though. Oh crap. So I need to make more tools. Actually that was fine where it was. This was the one that was the problem. Right, now. Ah, I lost all my stairs though, didn't I? There we go, that's kind of where the door's going to be then. I have a window around here so I can just so I can tell when it's day. No, not there. Not. It's going to be a big window. So I need to. What was I going to do? I forgot already. Oof, God's sake. Oh yes. That's what I need. I need to make a door. And what's it have to be? Three. Three's. I can use three. Get some torches up. Yeah, you have to say about that. What? Well, that's a lot of bleeding good. Right, I'm going to be making. Where's the damn door? There it is. Ah, crap. Glass, thank you. Ah, damn. I've got this. Now. Ah, damn, I haven't got enough. Yet. Okay. Oh, that's bloody hell. Go away. I could use that, but this is a waste. No, it doesn't. It looks quite nice actually. There we go, secure. Right, now next thing I do is I'm going to back. Okay. Okay. Thank you. I can put my bed down. Not really any room to put it yet, but oh, that's alright, that looks quite nice, isn't it? Right, let's get these flowers and plants and stuff. And that. Where we can go there. Wool. Those. Because I think I can grow more pumpkins. Can I? Sand. Birch wood. That and that and there. Don't need the doors. Don't need that. Okay, we're not in bad shape here. That's in pretty good shape. I'm just going to cook one piece of this. Oh yes, I want to do this as well. Let's go mine this coal. I know one thing I did lose. Is my iron axe. No, I didn't. Brilliant. Got it with me. Plenty of coal to keep me going. I think I'll end the episode, actually. Just finish mining this. Sure this doesn't go anywhere. No, it doesn't. Definitely not. Okay. I got 7 of those. Good, that's nice. Right. Now, just want one of those. I lost some mossy cobblestone as well. So there are a few things I would like to have brought with me. But I mean, damn, top a little bit of four. That's really stupid. Actually, there we go. It's my bedside table. Actually, let's keep one lot of dirt. I've got an awful lot of wood. But there's plenty of trees outside, so I haven't got to worry about it either. I would like to make some small glass. Okay. Nothing's cooking, okay. Just going to make another. One of these to go in here. There we go. Okay, well, thanks for watching. As usual, please comment, rate, subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next episode. Cheers for now.